Fungible tokens have a long and storied history, dating back to the early days of trade and commerce. The first fungible tokens were created to ensure that goods could be traded securely and without fear of fraud. In a fungible system, each token is identical to every other token in terms of both function and value. This means that one token can be traded for another without any loss in value or function. The most common example of a fungible system is the barter system, in which goods and services are traded directly for other goods and services without the use of currency to represent value. The development of fungible tokens was a huge step forward in humanity's ability to engage in trade across long distances with large numbers of unknown parties. The next major advancement in fungible tokens came when coins were minted from precious metals such as gold or silver. The coin's value represented its weight in precious metal, which could be easily traded or exchanged at market rates. The advent of paper money had similar benefits to both the bartering system and gold coinage, introducing security through fungibility while also removing the inconvenience of having to transport physical currency. The downside to traditional paper money is that it can be easily counterfeited, which is why modern economies rely on digital currency that is secured by cryptography. Fungible tokens are the next step in this evolution, as they combine the security and convenience of digital currency with the trustless fungibility of traditional paper money. The creator of the first fungible token was Vitalik Buterin, who released his creation called ERC-20 in 2015. This standard allows developers to create interoperable tokens, which opens up a world of possibilities for decentralized applications and markets. The future of fungible tokens looks very bright, as they provide a more secure and efficient way of exchanging value than traditional monetary systems. The added bonus of using fungible tokens across borders is also a significant step toward globalization. As these tokens continue to grow in popularity, governments worldwide will likely seek more effective regulations and management over their widespread adoption. Speculation about possible outcomes leads some experts to believe that it is only a matter of time before digital currency becomes so prevalent that an all-digital system completely replaces traditional fiat money. The first step seems to be bridging the gap between cryptocurrencies and fiat currencies so that these two systems can exist side by side with one another. Both groups' most significant challenge is finding a way to function together without undermining the security benefits found in either scenario. The coming years should prove very interesting as this race to see common ground unfolds. The development of fungible tokens is truly an advancement in the evolution of trade, and their monumental benefits are sure to be felt around the world for years to come. Who is the creator of non-fungible tokens, and what are their thoughts on the future? No one specific person can be credited with creating non-fungible tokens. The technology behind them has been in development for many years, and different people have played a role in bringing it to fruition. The most notable advocate for non-fungible tokens is Ethereum founder Vitalik Buterin, who has been a strong supporter of their potential since they were first introduced. Buterin believes that non-fungible tokens can revolutionize how digital commerce is conducted, and he has dedicated significant resources to making this vision a reality. Many other developers and entrepreneurs share his belief in the potential of non-fungible tokens, which is why this technology has continued to gain traction in recent years. The future of non-fungible tokens looks very bright, as they will likely play a major role in the future of decentralized technologies. The need for secure digital currency will only become more prevalent in the coming decades, and non-fungible tokens are well poised to meet that growing demand. The fact that these tokens have demonstrated their ability to function in both online gaming environments and digital marketplaces ensures that they are applicable to a wide variety of use cases when it comes to trade. The added security offered by non-fungible tokens is also sure to be attractive for many different industries beyond just e-commerce. The widespread adoption of these types of tokens would likely provide a much-needed boost to the global economy as well, as they securely facilitate commerce between parties that may not trust one another. The fact that non-fungible tokens are already being used across borders is an excellent indication of their potential for success. The exponentially growing number of decentralized applications currently in development only reinforces this notion. The coming years should prove very interesting as Bitcoin and other cryptocurrencies continue to grow in popularity and overall market capitalization, which will undoubtedly spark a renewed demand for continued innovation in this space. The use cases for non-fungible tokens could be endless when it comes to digital currency, and they have the potential to expand far beyond just finance. The technology behind these tokens is genuinely groundbreaking, and it is exciting to think about all the possibilities that they may enable in the future. The development of non-fungible tokens is a significant step forward in the evolution of trade. Their potential implications are sure to be felt worldwide for years to come. In this video, we have already mentioned the history and one of the founders of the fungible token. However, it is worth reiterating why it is much more secure than the traditional monetary systems we use today, and who is the creator of non-fungible tokens and their future. Non-fungible tokens, NFTs, are digital tokens that are not interchangeable. Each individual token is unique, meaning that it can be distinguished from every other token on the network. This feature provides a number of advantages over traditional cryptocurrencies like Bitcoin, which are all functionally identical. The development of NFT has been spearheaded by Ethereum co-founder Vitalik Buterin, who believes that they can revolutionize how digital commerce is conducted. The first successful implementation of non-fungible tokens was in the game CryptoKitties, allowing users to buy, sell, and trade digital cats using Ethereum-based smart contracts. The popularity of CryptoKitties has demonstrated the potential for NFT to be used in a variety of real-world settings, and there are a number of other industries that could benefit from their incorporation as well. The increased security offered by NFT will likely be particularly attractive for those in the e-commerce industry, as it would ensure that transactions cannot easily be duplicated or manipulated. The sheer versatility of these tokens will also make them extremely popular across international trading platforms, as they can facilitate commerce between parties who may not necessarily trust one another. The decentralized nature of blockchain technology ensures that each transaction is permanently recorded and cannot be altered by any third party. The development of non-fungible tokens is a major step forward in the evolution of trade, and their potential implications are sure to be felt around the world for years to come. Once again, the fact that these tokens are already being used across borders is an excellent indication of their potential for success. The exponentially growing number of decentralized applications currently in development only reinforces this notion. The coming years should prove very interesting as Bitcoin and other cryptocurrencies continue to grow in popularity and overall market capitalization. The problem with traditional cryptocurrencies is that they are not fungible, as each one is unique. This means that if you want to buy a certain amount of Bitcoin, you will need to find someone willing to sell you that exact quantity. Does the question then become who is the creator of non-fungible tokens and their future? The same thing that makes cryptocurrencies like Bitcoin valuable is what many people see as their biggest weakness. The lack of fungibility in these currencies has created many problems for users. The most common issue with Bitcoin is transaction malleability, which can cause confirmation delays. Non-fungible tokens are poised to become the next big thing in the crypto world because they address these issues by design. The innovation behind NFT lies within their ability to establish unique identities for each token on the blockchain. This means that every unit can be identified by something called an ID number or NFT ID. The attributes associated with these tokens are stored along with the ID number in what's called NFT metadata storage. The combination of this storage method with the ability to purchase, sell, trade, or destroy these tokens means that they can become extremely valuable in certain circumstances. By offering fungibility through unique crypto assets, NFT provide the same benefits as traditional currencies, but within a much more secure system. The NFT protocol has not yet been fully developed and will require significant further testing before it is ready for widespread adoption throughout the blockchain world. The idea behind this concept is relatively complex and still very new to most people in the industry. One of the most significant advantages of fungible tokens is trustless. This means that there is no need for intermediaries or third-party verification to ensure that transactions occur securely. All transactions are verified within the blockchain network itself, which effectively eliminates the risk of fraud and other types of malicious behavior. The potential benefits to society when fungible tokens are embraced are immense. but they will require substantial further development before more widespread adoption takes place. The coming years should prove very interesting for this new type of digital currency. The high level of privacy offered by NFT also provides them with significant potential beyond simple trading platforms. The ability to keep one's identity hidden while using these assets is another major benefit that can make these tokens valuable in certain circumstances. The fact that there are already decentralized applications being developed on top of blockchain technology indicates that their significance cannot be ignored either. The exponentially growing number of dApps currently under development is likely to contribute both to the popularity and eventual mainstream acceptance of fungible tokens. The future of non-fungible tokens looks very promising as more people become educated about their potential uses. The possibility of creating unique assets that can represent real-world value opens up a world of new opportunities for the blockchain community. These tokens can revolutionize traditional economies by providing a more secure and efficient way to conduct transactions. The coming years should be fascinating for this new type of digital currency. If you like this video, please hit the like button, and I'll see you at the next video. Thanks for watching.